Welcome back to the gameplay video. We are here on Minecraft, and we are on the survival world again. And yeah, we are going to. I'll show you the board. Actually, we made a board. Just be. Oh,
yep.
There's a pillar of a cobble, isn't it? Nice. So we are going to do these three first things. We're going to finish the rooms. But in a sense where we're going to be able to sleep instead of having to kill all the monsters, then sleep. And then we're going to go on an adventure and get, like, wool and stuff and make the rooms. It's a little confusing, but we'll figure it out. We're going to start a new mine. And so we prepared ourselves with tools. And we have some resources. And we have food.
Yeah.
So, we're good. And we turned on keep inventory because we're just nervous we're gonna die miserably. And the last thing is meet and greet area for episode. It says app because I cannot finish my sentences. So yeah. And I did a little bit of a change. I put the world spawn over here so that we'll remember where to go. Because if I type that in. 309, 65, -3. Oop, I'm outside. So, yeah, that's cool. And, yeah, that's the world spawn just in case our beds break and stuff. And, those are the chickens. And, yeah, alright. Also, I got rid of the water elevator. It's kind of inefficient. And there was a better way of doing it that we just used the minecart elevator. So, yeah, we're cool. Let's go on the adventure.
What? Wait. Dad. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is just fill up a bucket of water, so if you see lava, you're fine.
Good point. Do we have another bucket? Did you pull it out of the miscellaneous chest?
Yeah, there was only one.
Okay.
Do you want extra tools? I have extra tools.
I think I need, like, a stone pickaxe, maybe, but I...
Yeah, I have one.
Whoa, oh, wait, hold on. Do you have both of the crafting tables?
Yes.
Okay, good. Hand me one.
And I also have torches. Yeah, let's go.
Oh, you have torches. How many? Holy crap, what the
28.
Frick? 28?
28.
Okay, well, good thing we have a lot of coal and wood. So. Alright, so I think this place just leads up. Oh, it's kind of in a spiral. If you see anything that I miss, then mine it up. Okay, we should torch up this area, actually, so that we prevent mob spawning.
This is my room.
Possibly, yeah. Okay, I found some iron. We mined it up.
You did?
Yep.
Good. Yeah.
There's only two, so.
So I guess we're gonna split up?
Okay, found a ravine. Let's not worry about that now.
Oh. Good.
I found that ravine, like, last episode, I think. But.
Sweet. Oh, this is a dead end.
Or no, two episodes. No, it was last episode. Yeah. Okay, where are you?
Found lava.
I'm gonna follow these torches.
How to find it?
I think I just whacked my mic.
This lava's not going away. Go faster.
That's gonna go away. Just give me a minute. It needs to cool down. Oh, okay, you can grab that.
That's it. Wow. One piece? What?
Oh, I grabbed the other piece.
Oh, okay.
Okay, let's try and not run as much as we can. Just, you know, be safe. Because we only have a certain amount of food.
Yeah, it's kind of little.
I'm going to actually give you that other piece of bread, because I don't think I divvied it up evenly enough. So, yeah. Okay. Should we go explore that ravine?
Yeah, it's a good idea.
Alright, let's go. And also, you're torching up the place, right? Yeah?
Okay. Yeah.
This will be super helpful.
I have six left.
Huh?
I have six left.
Six?
Five. Oh. Yeah.
Okay, hold on.
Do you have wood?
Yeah.
I have 50 logs. Okay.
Alright, I have 48. 50 logs or 50 planks?
Wait.
No, you need to have some. Let's divvy it up, actually. Here.
Yeah, thank you.
Ooh.
I'm back.
Okay. So our initial idea was to actually go and fill up the area where all the mobs were gonna be, or are, or something. But that kind of, well, sorry. Now that we know that we can just torch up the area, which is what I should have thought in the first place, we will not need to do that. We're just scaling down.
Cool.
Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay, bye.
I think that's a crepper.
Crepper? I think that's just what we're gonna call it in this series.
Crepper.
It's just a crepper.
Hey, and you die, please? Or let you blow up, sure.
Ooh. Oh, okay, that was a freaking bad idea.
What did you...
I tried to make a jump, but I failed.
Oh my god, there's a zombie after you.
I got it. Oh, I missed. Okay, axe time. Pew! Didn't do enough. Good thing I have a sword, too. Oh, jeez. Kill it. Oh, frick yeah. Okay.
Find more coal.
Nice. Huh. I am just being bombarded. I think there might be a spawner. I'm gonna go and check this out. Found gold.
Gold?
Ooh. Yep.
Coal?
Okay, axe time. Freaking Thor's hammer. Oh! How are these guys so freaking strong? Oh, did it. Okay.
Is there a spawner?
I've not found anything yet. Do you know about the dual wield thing that got added?
With the other hand and stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah, but I don't know how to work it.
Hover over, say the torch, which I recommend. Hover over the torch in your hotbar. Not like go into your inventory and do it, but just like hold it. Yeah. Then press F.
F. Cool, how do you replace it?
How do you replace it?
Place it.
Oh, place it. Just right click like you usually do.
Sweet.
So, yeah.
Oh, that's so useful. Thank
you. So much better for adventurers. Adventure is out there! Okay, I think we're gonna cut here until we found some more valuable stuff.
Yep.
Hey guys, we're back. Welcome. We got a ton of iron and one piece of gold. So, yeah, pretty successful. We realized that. I already talked about that, didn't I? I think I should just put my brightness back down to what it was before. Wow, it is dark! We need to put torches around the entire base.
Didn't I already do that?
No.
I did.
There's one torch. Dude, you need to move. I can't get out.
Well.
Okay.
It's still not. You want to go, like, mob?
Mob hunting?
Yeah.
No, I think we should go to bed.
No. Mob. I want to fight. Oh, okay.
Well, we need to get armor first.
We don't need to get armor to fight.
It's a lot easier, too, because we don't really want to die a lot.
But
why is there
a
ladder up here?
What? Are you asleep?
No.
No?
Not yet. I was going... I used up... Oh, frick. We need a label. Oh, come on, they're monsters. No. Frick that. We need to go and fix that.
I'm awake. Cool, what's up?
All right, I have an idea.
Okay, cool. What is it? I have 8 pieces of iron. Okay.
Yay. I have a ton of wood. I'm gonna go and cover up those caves. because monsters keep crawling into them, and it's ruining it for us.
41 I'm in the chest right now.
Make that 42, I got one on me.
Yeah!
Okay, where is that one hole? Okay, I'm gonna go cover it up so that nothing else goes in there.
Okay, good.
Oh, zombie villager.
And a zombie.
Oh, it's a baby zombie villager.
Killed
it. Oh, my leg itches. It's super annoying. I remember one time I asked my babysitter, take a Yui on I-5. I'm not sure why I brought that up, but take a Yui and I'm fine.
Okay, then.
Pew. Oh my gosh, I'm about to die.
Why?
Because I got bitten by a spitter. A radioactive spitter. I will now turn into Spider-Man. No, sir. Wait, hold on. What? Okay. Weird. Oh my gosh! Let me up! There we go. I need to go put away all of this stone, this gravel. That's not a mudra. That is a plant. Ores. Nice.
Okay, I got 6 wheat.
Why is that?
I'm gonna go exploring, okay?
Do you want to make a compass?
Just stay home and you can teleport.
No, hold on.
I'm searching for food and, animals, because I'll be on.
Where are you?
Just not far from the house.
Pew! Come back.
Pew. Thank you. I can leave now, right?
Yep.
Cool, bye. Oh, I thought I saw something else. Like, you know, our house is pretty building, right? I thought I saw, like, a natural, like, thing. And I'm like, whoa, it's just our house. So.
Yeah, we should both go exploring. How? How does that, why does that hurt? I know what to do.
Go find another line.
I'm gonna put a thing of water at the bottom.
I think I found normalness. Like, yeah. Like, planes? That's not snow.
Whoa, it's lagging a bit.
Sorry, I'm looking at jets.
No, not you. Me. No. In the video.
Bro, I just found fire. It's normal. We found chaos.
We need to eat.
The cows home?
Huh?
Should I take the cows home?
Do you have wheat?
Yeah.
Then maybe. Oh, jeez.
Come on, guys.
I'm lagging. Let me through this dang door.
I have like 7 cows on me. Okay, so. Can you make a pen if you're stuck?
We'll just put them in with the chickens.
I have 7 cows with me. I don't think that's gonna work.
They're not all of them are gonna stay with you. Hi there.
Come on.
Please.
I need to breathe. Sad. Come on. Okay, I have 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Last one.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay, that's how we do it.
Successful.
Okay, that was not successful.
You just go the complete opposite way.
Okay.
Lost another cow.
Nice.
That's not good. Come on, I only have 4 cows. 1, 2, 3, 4. I only have 4, 5. Come on. I can breed them on the way. What you doing?
Nothing much, bro.
I know your paws will be cold, but you gotta stay with me. Okay. Dylan, can you make me like a bigger pen?
Please? Huh?
Can you make a bigger pen?
Hold on. I'm currently failing at trying to fix the basement.
Oh. Okay. Come on.
Hey.
Need all of you. 4 cows is good.
Okay, that works. I need 50. Nothing.
Come on.
Goose?
Cows. There's no geese in my cupboard.
Goose.
Geese.
Yee. Oh, Frick. Frick! Get back in there, Frick. Sputnik. He got away.
Hey, cow, look. I got weed.
Weed? What?
Weed.
Hey, baby chicken. Come on, baby. Get in this cage. Oh, excuse me, little chicken, baby. Stay in this damn cage. Get over here. What the heck are you doing?
Oh, I'm almost home. Come on. Come on, cows. Just enough in the box to 1, 2.
Okay,
three.
So I can do that.
I'm coming, Dylan. I can see the house. Okay, I'm still there.
Cows are pretty big, so I made a bigger gate.
Good.
Okay, put the baby chicken. Okay, nice.
Come on, bud. Working. And if you want, I can get the other guys.
Oh, wait. Oh, I fixed it. Oh, frick yeah. Okay. Food.
I'm home.
Okay, hold on. I need to just make a gate.
Oh, I'm home. 1, 2, 3. This is the mine. Please pass that. Come on.
Frick.
Almost night. Come on. Into the cage. Kellen.
Yeah, I know I'm coming. Wait, I need.
What happened? I've been idle for too long.
Were you not moving?
I was moving. I was getting the cows into the cage. the cows are gonna get loose.
Dang freaking nabbit. Why did I have to set that dang rule? Oh no! It worked!
Hey! Buddy. No, there's a cow outside. There's a cow outside.
Well, alright, attract him. Attract him. Okay. Attract him. Use your wheat! Attract him. Attract him with your glorious food.
Buddy!
You use the wheat. Do not right click with the wheat. You will get disinterested. Go to him. I need to eat!
I need to eat too! Stupid cow! We already have three. If you want, we could.
I have an idea.
We can just kill him.
Wait, hold on. Move him real quick. Nudge. Okay.
Now you want. Why are you interested in doing it?
Okay, go, go, go!
Frickin' cow!
Okay, frick it. Kill it!
Dad. Come back.
What?
What?
What the heck?
How many hearts did you have?
One! I didn't eat.
Oh.
We need to bring the thing closer. The farm.
Yeah, we do.
I got the bucket.
I'm hungry.
Grab the hoe.
Just stop!
What?
That's not funny.
Well, what? Grab the hoe.
I have a hoe.
Uh-oh.
Do you want it?
Well, we need it for the farm.
Yeah. Do you want the hoe?
Sure.
Well, bye. I need food.
So confused. Ah! Dang Zambonis! Y'all gonna. Damn spot frickin'! Holy crap, there's three! Kill it with fire! Boom! 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 Did I actually get recorded? Yes, I did. Boom! Boom! I'm getting hurt! Ah, help me! Okay, I gotta use Thor's hammer. Pew! Pew! Killed one of them. Time to use my dang old sword. Killed them both. Oh, look at that. Oh, ride it in here.
I'm gonna go. Should I breed the cows or not?
Yes. Breed.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, is that against your religion?
It's a baby.
Okay.
Okay, now we have chicken babies.
Okay,
I'm sorry. I have one seed.
Two, three, four. Nope. Five. Alright, and I need the irony.
Can I breed more cows? No. You don't want wheat? Can I freaking give the baby wheat? Okay, no. Just waste the wheat. I'm gonna die. Yay. Ugh. Water?
Hello.
Hola.
Oh, hi. Okay, good.
Whew. Alrighty.
Hey, bud. Buddy.
Hey.
Jez. Okay.
No, we don't have any.
Oh, I got armor. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I don't have an iron sword, though. Can I have that?
And we'll just make one. Ow! Frick! I got slowness. I need to go to bed. Frick. Come up here. Man, actually, we've done one thing this entire time. we built the mine, and that is it. So we need to do the meet and greet area, which is going to be on the third floor.
Can she make my spruce?
Sure, you can build it.
Oh, yeah, cool.
Oh, go to bed.
I'm sorry.
Look at this, guys. I can just woo-wee. That's pretty good. Okay. Time to go kill some cows.
No!
Yes.
When are you going to, when are you going to make it automatic?
I'll make the chicken farm automatic. Ow, I'm about to die. Just kill me now. Ooh!
No.
You can't, bro.
Okay. I'm here.
I shall kill you myself.
Where are you?
I got another Slowness arrow. So guys, tell me what it means if there's like one of those weird skeletons around. Cause I'm confused.
I can stick it up if you want. Like.
Yeah, go ahead.
It's done pocket edition.
Ores, nothing more drops. I do. I need to build that plantation. What was I? I forgot where I needed.
It's a stray.
A stray?
Yeah. It's not a stray, but it's stray.
Okay.
Yeah. Ow! I didn't even do anything!
Sorry about that, guys. My brother just popped in.
Dylan.
But I got popcorn.
Dylan.
What?
What happened to the farm?
I'm building it closer.
Okay, good. Hannah, you need the hoe, right?
Huh?
You need the hoe?
Yeah. Oh, that's the wrong button. Idiot. Dang it.
Oh, there's a stray right here. Hey, bud.
What you use?
Stone sword.
Nice.
Oh, there's a spitter. Hey, no. Don't kill me. No. Okay. Got some stripping. I'm gonna die, so I'm gonna go inside. I have 10 levels.
Are you wearing your armor?
Yeah. Ow. God, it just lost the hair. Hey. Cool. Thanks.
I need to go kill some cows.
Okay, just make sure to breed them. Monster.
Monster?
What?
Did you just call me a monster?
No.
I'm sorry, that's just what I heard.
Okay, then.
Yeah. Yeah, just make sure you breed a monster.
Dylan, can you kill me?
Huh?
Can you kill me?
Why?
Please?
I don't know what I was doing. It's not too bad. Hold on. Place it like that, and then just go grab some more water.
Fine, I'm just gonna kill myself.
Like, some was in my nose, and so I made this weird face. Oh, kill her now. Wait, what did I do?
Whee!
Go like that, go like that. Nice. Okay. I need a hoe.
you need a help, come to me.
I'm up at the farm.
At the farm?
Animal farm.
Animal, okay, just wait.
I looked up automated chicken farm.
Hey.
We're gonna do that in between this episode and next, which I think we should. Oh frick, that's gonna be an issue. All right, we need more torches.
Okay.
Need a.
I'm just gonna like mow the lawn or like move the snow around.
The problem is the water is gonna freeze up.
Shoot.
Unless I do this. Nice.
Yeah, it's better.
We should put some fences around this.
Good idea. But can we make like a massive farm? Then
a massive farm? Well, like, yeah, we can expand this at some point, but right now we should just keep it simple.
Okay,
that's still not helping.
What?
The one,
Oh, I thought you said I'm not helping. I'm like,
No, you're helping plenty. Okay, I'm gonna look up. Actually, yeah, I think we're gonna cut here until we've actually made that, chicken coop. So yeah, hope you guys
where are
it's
you?
Not the end of the video. What am I doing? Alright, see you guys in just a minute. Hey guys, we are back. We have finally finished this freaking machine. Man, it took a long time. The chicken killer 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'ma change that.
To that was my gift.
Oh, perfect.
What? Why is Trump in there?
McDonald Trump's Wall Cafe. I'll change it to Chicken Cafe. Mick Donald Trump's chicken kitchen. Okay, I need to make that more centered. I'm already failing on this take. Mick Donald Trump's.
You should take out the Trump.
Why?
Because okay. People be like, who the hell is Trump if we don't live in America?
Everybody knows about the meme. Mr. Clucker's Cannibal Cafe. Mr. Clucker's Cannibal Cafe. Because it's Clucker's, it's a chicken. Oh my gosh. Okay, so yeah, this is an automated chicken farm. It took us like 5 hours to do because we had to go to the Nether. But to go to the Nether, you need to get, well, in a case to make it easier, you need to get a diamond pickaxe, which we got. Then we had to like get obsidian, and we had to go to the Nether. But I had to freaking make everything else first and make sure it worked. So how it works, guys, is that there's a chicken inside of there. And that one block of gap. It's like 3 blocks by 1 block by 1 block. He's sitting in there. He's gonna lay some eggs, yo. And every time he lays an egg, it'll go into the hoppers that are underneath him and shoot out into a dispenser. And that dispenser, it will know when there's an item in there, so it'll be all like, you know what, frick this, and it'll shoot it out. And occasionally, if we're lucky, that egg that it shoots out will have a chicken in it. And because of that, if there's a baby chicken, when it grows up, it'll burn because of the lava. And then we will get some nice tasty chicken because there is a hopper underneath that slab that goes into the chest. I think you'll be able to see it clearer there. Yeah, that's the hopper. Okay, but yeah. Let's end off this video. Bro Sky? Let's end it off on top of the house, Igloo.
Can you teleport me?
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, drop a comment, and slap your face on that subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Oh, frick, I'm missing. Okay. Hold on. I shall be the king. Oh, okay. I'm bad at parkour. Combos. Oh, yeah. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!